Hi there. Today we'll explain the next 10 essential IT terms from the chapter 3.4, Trends and Innovations in Web Design, in our book. You can find the book linked in the description below. Let's dive in.
Minimalist design, a design approach that emphasizes simplicity and clarity by using ample white space, a limited color palette, and essential content to focus user attention on key elements. Our website follows a minimalist design, keeping only essential elements for a clean and distraction-free experience. Dark mode, a design option featuring light text on a dark background, offering improved readability in low-light conditions and reducing battery usage on OLED devices. Enabling dark mode helps users browse comfortably at night while saving battery life. Micro-interactions, subtle animations or visual feedback that respond to user actions, enhancing engagement and guiding behavior, such as a button changing color on hover. Adding micro-interactions like a hover effect on buttons makes the UI feel more interactive and responsive. Voice user interface. An interface allowing users to interact with a website or application through voice commands, increasing accessibility and usability. Our app now includes a VUI, allowing users to search content just by speaking. 3D elements and augmented reality. Advanced visual tools providing immersive experiences, such as interactive 3D models and AR features that simulate real-world interactions. With 3D elements and AR, users can preview furniture in their home before buying. Personalization, tailoring content, design, and recommendations to individual user preferences and behaviors using AI-driven algorithms. Our platform uses personalization to recommend products based on user activity. Scrollytelling, a storytelling technique where animations, transitions, and graphics are triggered as users scroll through a web page, creating an engaging narrative. We designed our campaign page using scrollytelling to guide users through our brand story. Variable fonts, flexible font files that adjust seamlessly between weights and styles, improving load times and maintaining consistency across different screen sizes. Variable fonts allow for smooth typography adjustments without increasing file size. Data visualization, the use of graphics, charts, and interactive visuals to represent data in a way that is easy to understand and engaging. Data visualization makes complex reports easier to interpret using graphs and charts. Sustainable web design, a design approach focused on reducing environmental impact by optimizing website performance, decreasing data usage, and improving energy efficiency. Sustainable web design ensures our site loads faster while reducing carbon footprint.
Hey, I think we should add dark mode to our website. It's a popular feature now.
Good idea. We should also use variable fonts to improve text readability across different devices.
Exactly. And let's incorporate micro interactions to make buttons feel more responsive.
Agreed. What about adding personalization to recommend content based on user behavior?
That would be awesome. Plus, scrollytelling could make our About page more engaging.
Perfect. Let's also ensure sustainable web design to improve performance and energy efficiency.
Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.